shut down a portion of I-10 this morning. El Paso police say it happened around 2:30 on I-10 West and Wrestler Drive. They say a 22-year-old, Isaias Garcia, was driving a Ford Mustang and was at a complete stop on I-10 for unknown reasons. That's when a GMC was traveling westbound and hit Garcia. Garcia died from his injuries from that collision. Police say the main contributing factor was Garcia being at a complete stop on the interstate.